Amnesty International has urged Saudi authorities to halt imminent execution of 14 young Shia activists who were condemned to death for taking part in anti-regime protests gripping the kingdom's eastern province. The leading international human rights group in a recent statement decried the Saudi Arabian Supreme Court's decision to uphold death sentences against the group convicted of participating in the protests. The men about to be executed told the court they were tortured, which makes their confessions invalid. Most of us could be forced to say anything under torture. They were then charged with offenses related to their alleged participation in anti-government demonstrations, and Saudi Arabia read the statement. Amnesty said, "We must stop this Saudi execution. All that stands between these 14 men and their death is King Salman's signature. Join us in urging the Saudi authorities to stop the executions now." In June 2016, the Specialized Criminal Court (SCC) sentenced to death the 14 men charged with the crimes relating to protesting in what Amnesty says was a grossly unfair mass trial.